I cannot do that here.
Sin, children of darkness, but the Father's light can be sought through penitence and faith. Walk in the light.
Near Yelesna mines.
We must be ever vigilant against sin, brother.
Yes, Reverend Mother.
Let the light of Inarius burn away wickedness. Let not temptation lead you from his holy radiance. Let righteousness sear away corruption and sin. Cast out thy darkness, for only light must remain.
Cast out thine darkness, for only light must remain.
Is this the one from the West?
Yes, Reverend Mother. Did Lorath not accompany you?
He sent me on without him.
Putting faith in that old man was a mistake. What could possibly be of greater import?
Lilith.
So, you know. We have received word from one of our knights of a demon sighting in Gale Valley. The description matches too closely to the sighting in Neves. If you would travel to Yelesna and take stock of events there, you would have the gratitude of the Cathedral of Light. I had thought to send Lorath, but...
Again, he fails in his duty.
With or without Lorath, the will of Inarius shall be done. Here, take the knight's report before you go.
Reverend Mother, I received a report.
Not much, is it?
out of mana. That is not possible.
You're kind, but it's not- I only wanted to-
Don't worry.
Do you see now, Lacthen?
Those were local hunters. The hunters think Perithans. I want to-
Yes.
Thank you.
Why? To find...
No,
I should hope he's...
Yes, back when the knights... There is one.
That troublemaker.
Blight. I was hoping... The merchants were ambushed at a camp just before the pass. We should search there.
The light shines.
Horrible. Do you see any clues? I didn't want to believe it, but I've seen those scars before. On unsavory types who sometimes met with Perithan. It seems he's true. He's gone too far this time. He has strayed so far from the light. This must be it. Let's go. I'm ready. I can overlook my brother's foul deeds no longer. Light, grant me the strength to bring your justice upon my own blood.
Perifan! Perifan, damn it! Where are you?
It would be clean. Lift a few parts. I didn't kill anyone.
You? Look, these are old smuggler tunnels, right? Thank you for your help. He's an idiot.
Understood.
Not while I'm in town.
I need time to prepare that.
Says the math doesn't add up right. Says she saw you skulking around the reserves last night. Says we're short two boxes of the good stuff. No need to worry. I know you'll make it right. And I know you'll come tell me exactly how. I hate to let you go. The wargs like you, our friend. They like fresh meat, too.
I'm not ready yet. I'm out of mana. I need time to prepare that. Thank you. one-handed man.
Provide a steady supply of, shall we say, specimens for the clergy nearby. However, their desire for knowledge has become more dangerous to satisfy. I require a host of intact ghoul hearts from the surrounding area. There's something special about the ravenous dead nearby. They can reanimate with only a few drops of blood. I'd venture out and retrieve these myself, but I'm more accustomed to dealing with the fully dead. Your discretion is appreciated, of course. And you will be rewarded.
Something for the cold and dark.
What do you need?
Prava sent me. I'm looking for Vigo.
You and that nuisance of a child both. Girl's been nagging us about that demon woman all week. Vigo's gone, looking into her claims. He should be at the mining camp north of here. All escort of knights went missing there last week. along with the girl's mother and another woman. Watch yourself out there.
Not while I'm in town.
My husband, Feodor, left our home in the middle of the night. I heard him talking to someone, another woman. I went to confront them, but they fled towards a strange light in the forest. They have been gone all night. I think it's time I went after him, but the forest is dangerous. Would you accompany me?
Bad luck.
It seems your prayers have been answered.
Until next time.
I need time to prepare that.
Feodor? How is it that you...
More!
to that woman who did this to him!
More! 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 More!
It's no surprise Fedor was drawn to me. But I have given only what was desired. His petty soul has been torn asunder by agony and ecstasy, but his flesh is unyielding. You will not interfere.
If it's a reward you want, take the dagger from his chest. You deserve much worse than the mercy I have just shown you.
I need time to prepare that.
bless you.
Oh, bless you.
Have made it without you.
You're a saint.